this relationship that we call marriage, this thing that we're watching today, was established clear back in the Garden of Eden.
Life was just breathing in and out, like a movie with the sound turned down.
Ashley, if you are reading this, you are either just about to get in your dress or already have it on, but I don't know why you would do that, because your legs have to be tired from standing, because I know you told me you couldn't sit down in it.
Jet black night, suddenly the sky's never been so clear.
Dalton, today's the day. Who would have thought that 5 years ago, when you came to pick me up and take me to Red Lobster, that we'd end up here at our wedding day? You came along at a time when I didn't really believe in love. You showed me how to laugh. You showed me how it felt to be admired. Most importantly, you showed me what it felt like to be loved and how to love again.
Together, it makes me wanna live forever. You make me wanna live forever.
Speaking of standing, I'll be doing that waiting for you, my bride, to be walking down toward me down that aisle without even seeing you. I already know that you are beautiful. In a few short hours, we can finally relax and look back at all this crazy and just laugh. My life is finally complete, knowing that I have found a woman that I love.
I never wanna know a kiss goodbye.
Dalton Hardy, you flipped my world upside down, and I couldn't be happier. As we prepare to stand up there today in front of our friends and family to promise each other forever, I have a few more promises to make to you. I promise to push you to achieve all you can in life, because I know you're capable of more than you could imagine. I promise to listen and be there when you need to talk, even if I complain that your stories take 10 years. Most of all, I promise to be your best friend through all of our years, to laugh with, to cry with, and to enjoy every single day with.
I've never felt such a deep passion for anyone or anything, even hunting. A few things I love and respect you for are your dedication to be the best in everything you are involved in. That drive is rare in people, especially in the world now, but you've got it. You do more for me than I can ever repay back. Some things I promise to do for you is always be there. I promise to be patient with you and listen to you. I promise to always have your back. I'll never leave you alone to go through life and never let you fight your battles alone. I promise to be patient, to listen to you, and try to figure things out together, either as a husband or a best friend.
I, Dalton, take you, Ashley, to be my wife.
I, Ashley, take you, Dalton, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
As God is my witness, I give you my promise.
As God is my witness, I give you my promise.
Funeral, not so serious, girl, why those feet cold? We just
can't. You have taught me so much these last 5 years. How to cook, well, kinda. More like I love your cooking. The love for your outdoors and hiking, minus the bugs, of course. How to not always take life so seriously all the time, and how to love without end. You are my best friend yesterday, today, and forever on. See you at 5:30, Mr. Hardy. Love, future Mrs. Hardy.
Talk to me, baby. I'm going up from here since we've been there.
Short hours, you'll be my wife and we can start doing life together. I'm excited to do all of it with you, Ashley. So hurry down that aisle, say I do, and kiss me already so you can start doing that awesome robot. I love you, Ashley.
See you licking frozen from your own hands. One another taste, I'm begging, yes, man. I'm tired. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. You're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously.
Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling up on this sweet, sweet baby. Let's lose our minds and go crazy, crazy.
I want to say thank you for being everything I ever imagined and for being my best friend. You have completely changed my life, and I'm so excited to marry you.
I want you to know that you're my best friend, and I'm gonna love you forever, and we're gonna have our ups and downs, but through it all, we're gonna be best friends in the end, and I will never stop loving you until ever. I mean, you're the love of my life, and I want to take everything, every step with you, and be your best friend for life.
Oh,